The plan is quite easy. It's to go out, get a good, try to get a feeling. We have a good boys out there who is giving us split times. So you just need to, what I said, go out, find a feeling, see if we can follow the boys. The target is actually not to win. The target is to hopefully to get on the podium. We need to catch some points there, so it could be helpful for the end of the season. So that's the target. It's simple.
The weather is looking at, it can be a bit rain.
Looks like it's going to be rain. I'm sure it will be rain, and we hope it will be mixed, because the worse the condition is, we have seen this before. Andreas and I always handle it. Looks like a little bit better than all the guys, and we have a very good weather crew out there, and the split timing and good information. So I hope it will be in tricky condition.
Andreas has his 23rd birthday today. You haven't eaten too much cake now.
No, I'm going back now. I'm starting to eat now.
Oh yeah, super.
All right.